Hi, and welcome back to Farm Tech. My name is Matt Kispert, Hydroponic Manager here. We are standing in the West Bay of our hydroponic facility in Dyersville, Iowa, and today we're going to talk about training bell pepper. Bell pepper production in hydroponic facilities is usually done with a vertical trellising system. So we're taking the plants and we're training them on twine upwards for the duration of the cropping cycle. We also have to actively prune the plants while we're doing it. So that involves going through about once every other week and removing four or five leaves and really restricting the plants down to two main stems. So peppers, as they grow, they bifurcate. So that means every node that the plant produces, it's gonna split into two more internodes, and then it'll continue to do that for the life of the plant. And we take advantage of that growth characteristic by selectively pruning one of the two stems that splits off and eventually training the plant up into two main leaders. As we're doing this, we are making sure to leave behind what's called a flag. So the second node that comes off of each split, we clip the leaves that come off of it, we clip the fruit that comes off of it, and we basically leave behind a single leaf that we call the flag. So this is our bifurcation point, and we are going to select one of these two stems, the stronger of the stems, which will be this one. And then we'll leave this leaf is our flag. So we're going to leave that behind as we remove these. And that gives us our fruit and our flag and then our main stem. And then we'll do the same thing on this one. We're going to pick one of the two stems to leave, the stronger of the bunch, which seems to be this guy right here. So now we have our fruit, our leader stem, and our flag. Once we have all the pruning done and the plant is ready to be trellised, then we're going to take our trellising twine and wrap it clockwise around the plant. And we do this about every other week or so, and it helps support the weight of the plant. Peppers don't take very well to tomato clips or any other type of plastic clipping because the leaves themselves they're very small, they're very easily bendable, so the clips wind up just sliding up the plant. So that's why we wrap the string around it as opposed to using hard clips. And continuing to do this on a bi-weekly basis will ensure that the plants will grow upright, we'll get real nice fruit set on them, the fruit will be large and even and free of blemishes, and it just ensures that you get a really nice high quality bell pepper out at the end of the day, and that's what we all want. So there you have it, our quick and dirty lesson on training bell peppers. Thanks for checking the video out, and stop by again sometime to see what else we're doing out here in Dyersville.